To set up the Cash Register Express application, select Manager from the login screen and enter your credentials. Select Setup and then Setup screen. Select the Company Info tab. Under Company Information, enter your company name, your website, if applicable, and your telephone number, and any other pertinent information. Under Store Information, enter the address of your store's location. Select the Invoice Settings tab. An option that's to be noted is Prompt Cashier ID. If selected, after each transaction, the software will bring you to the login screen. If it is not selected, then each time after a transaction, the software will stay at the invoice screen. Be sure to select Update to save your changes. To set up your tax rates, select Setup and then Tax Rates. Under Tax 1 Rate, enter the tax rate that you will be charging your customers. Enter any additional tax rates and be sure to select Update to save your changes.